State police say it was just a normal traffic stop that resulted in the arrest of a woman for allegedly kidnapping her own daughter.
34-year-old Andrea Brooks faces several charges that include kidnapping out of Louisiana after she was stopped for a routine traffic violation last Friday in Portsmouth. Police say Brooks made a lane change without signaling and was pulled over on Route 95. A check of her license showed it was suspended, and there was an active warrant for allegedly kidnapping her 11-year-old daughter. Police say the trooper noticed some children's items in the car, but the youngster was not inside.
Initially, she would not give the location of where her child was located. The following morning, a detective from Troop A went back to the jail and interviewed her, at which time she did disclose the location of her daughter.
Police say the 11-year-old was located unharmed with family in Boston, and arrangements are being made to return her to her father in New Orleans. Court records say police in that city say the kidnapping charge stems from a custody battle. In court, Brooks said she lives with her boyfriend in Massachusetts, doesn't know why her license was suspended, and claims to have paperwork that allows her to have custody of her child.
This kid from my daughter had not been taken against court orders to Louisiana, I would not have had to go there. I had a court order proving that I had the right to go there and pick her up. So that's why I say if I'm able to get out on bail, I can clarify this. I can have the documents sent.
Brooks's bail was set at $50,000 cash on the fugitive from justice charge. She is also charged with resisting arrest and two drug charges from the motor vehicle stop.
Brooks will be back in court for an extradition hearing on May the 22nd. Reporting live, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.